everyone, welcome to Navya's Magic Cookbook. Today we are going to share a recipe on how to make chocolate fudge. This chocolate fudge is really delicious and really easy to make. So let us begin. First, we will take a glass container or a baking pan and we will grease it with butter or oil. Then, we are going to place a parchment paper or a butter paper. Then grease the pan again with butter or oil and we are going to keep it aside. Then we are going to take a microsafe glass bowl and we are going to add 200 grams or 1 cup of dark chocolate. We are going to add 1 tablespoon of butter to the chocolate. Then we will microwave it for 30 seconds and then mix it and again we will microwave it for 30 seconds. You can also use the double boiler method. Once the chocolate and the butter combines into a smooth paste, we are going to add 200 grams or 1 cup of condensed milk. We are also going to add 1/4 cup of chopped walnuts. The walnuts will give a crunchy taste to the fudge. We will also add a pinch of salt. If you are using salted butter, you can skip this step. Then we are going to combine all the ingredients together. After giving the ingredients a good mix, we are going to pour it in the lined paper. Make sure to spread the mixture evenly to the mold. And we are also going to sprinkle some chopped walnuts. This step is optional. We are going to gently press the walnuts to the batter. Then we are going to refrigerate our fudge for 4 to 5 hours or until it sets. You can cut your fudge into any size you like. If you want, you can cut the edges and make it equal. can also garnish your fudge with some cocoa powder. This step is optional. And now, our delicious and heavenly tasting fudge are ready. Please do try this recipe, but don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.